So this is how it ends. Today, the coalition of ordered governments ceased to exist. Chairman Prescott, he abandoned us some time ago. We can't pretend we're a government any longer. It all began on E-Day, when the Locust emerged and overran us. We tried to stop them with the Hammer of Dawn, incinerating our own cities, killing millions of our own people. But the Locust kept coming. The survivors from the Hammer Strikes, the Stranded, didn't want anything to do with a government that sacrificed civilians. And after 15 years of fighting, we even had to sacrifice the last human stronghold, Jacinto. We sank the city and finally stopped the Locust Army. The war was finally over. Reduced to refugees, we found a remote island where we could start again. But some things could never be rebuilt. The broken hearts, the broken minds. Then a new enemy came after us, even worse than the last, the Lambent. Now they're spreading across Serra, killing everything in their path. We've held them off as long as we can. We're out of options. Our only hope now is to abandon the island and split up. Some of us are going to live on the remaining ships. Others want to risk going back to the mainland. Godspeed, Colonel. This is the former Lieutenant Anya Stroud, signing off.
Now hear this. All hands prepare for leaving harbor.
I guess we're all stranded now.
Hello? Oh, fuck me. Pissing phone fucking going off already. Hey Maxi, how you doing, buddy? What's up? Welcome back, Strudels. Strudels, where did you go and what did you do? And who is your daddy and what does he do?
Bear, you sure this thing's still on course?
Oh, shit. This is where I left off yesterday.
Pencils? Look, something shiny.
You kids better behave. Don't make me turn this thing around.
Oh, shit. Oh, nice. Man, you went to Poland.
How long before we're in
sweet.
Radio range of Anvil Gate?
Because
we're past the halfway mark.
The takeover in World War II just wasn't enough. Filthy, greedy German bastards. God, I hate you. Orc in the side, though. How was it? How was
someone's
Poland? Was it Polish?
There.
Did you see any Polish people there?
Anyone picking this up? That is a truck 54. I need some help fast, or else I'm going to be
believe it. That you, Dizzy?
Marcus Riggs! Up in there! Where are you, sir?
We're on our way, Dizzy. See the extra barge coming in? That's us.
The ejector crew barge? Damn, Marcus, you got some hangers on you.
Hangers? Son of a bitch.
I'll get those grubs off your back. Hang on.
Hey, oh man, like this game.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Good call, Bears.
Nice. Ah, oh, nice, Max, nice. Tell me more.
Bear, get this thing as close to the ground as you can. We're going in. Just in case it decides to go exploring without us. You taking on the Grub Army single-handed again, Dizzy?
I guess I should learn my lesson against Thor!
Well, looks like you learned plenty.
Oh, nice. Yeah, unlikely. Unlikely, Max. My god, this fucking game. Constant, just constant enemies everywhere.
Heads up,
fucking mental.
Take out that buzzer!
Woo! Die, please die. Oh shit, I'm out of ammo for everything. Not good. Just give me a second. This game, Max, I don't know if you've ever played it, this game, like, I can't really chat, it's just constant shooting. Constant shooting. Like, I'm not even kidding when I say constant shooting. It's just, like, you don't get a break. Jesus. Apart from that, really enjoying it. Gears of War 2 and 3, at least 3 so far, has been really good.
Okay, we're clear.
Oh my god, finally.
Wasn't expecting to run into you boys again. Come on, help me move some of this ammo before the goddamn grubs come back. I found a stash back here before the grubs jump me. Fort needs every round we can get.
Dizzy, we've come to find Hoffman. Last time we saw you, you were both heading for Anvil Gate.
Yeah, he's got the fort fitted out real nice. I drive this route trading supplies with other camps. When I can slip past the goddamn grubs, that is.
But has he still got Prescott's data disk? You know, the one I could never crack? Because we really need it.
Sure he has. He's still cussing about it. Hey, you found the magic word to open it?
Long story. Let's grab the supplies and go.
Exactly. Exactly. Oh, nice. Finally, some ammo.
This is more like it. Some serious stopping power.
Grab whatever you can carry and let's get back to the barge.
Can I make sure everything's reloaded? Nice. Hammer of Dawn. You know what? Let's take the Hammer of Dawn for the time being as well. Was it expensive? Was it in Warsaw? I've not been in a long time. Warsaw and Krakow are meant to be really, really expensive, aren't they? Rip that guy.
You're a pretty good shot for a stranded, Busy.
Oh, shit. Oh my god, it's still not dead. That's how it's done. Oh, nice. So you managed to save yourself a bit of money there. Well done, Maxi. Well done. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. I can't go back and restock this car, I don't think. You've got the best haircut in Poland. What? What? I think the best barbers are meant to be in Turkey, aren't they? Oh yeah, Ryanair's always super cheap. You get packed in like sardines, but it's worth it, especially if the flight's only like 12 hours or whatever. Holy shit, what the hell is this? Well, not going to be able to use this for the time being. Then this is going to be interesting. I can't set this up. Just crouch with it, don't you? Fuck, it's like the most pointless weapon ever.
Okay, then let's bug out while we can. Get to the barge.
Oh, I see. How much was your haircut?
Come on, Baird, you're driving.
You can't drive this. You admire the view and hope the nav program works.
I don't give a
17. Oh my god, man, that is an expensive haircut. Jesus Christ. Did you go to Tony and Guy in Poland? Jesus Christ, man.
Whoa, they're gonna bring us down!
And what do we do, kids? We aim for their ammo!
We're gonna burn right in our ass!
Ah, oh, shit, there's a little...
More Reavers!
Oh, nice. The best head massage of my life. Well, it does sound like you got your money's worth.
I mean, starboard side.
It does sound like you've got your money's worth.
Get on the turrets and take them out.
Oh, was it a she, was it? Did a she cut your hair? Damn. Man, you were drowning in pussy in Poland.
Damn, that's a hell of a lot of firepower down there.
Are we in radio range yet? Better warn Harper to run.
This is Marcus Phoenix to Anvil Gate. Over. Ah, damn, I'm just getting static.
Foolish boy.
Okay, that just ruined my day. Mira's back.
That beetle of hers must be turbocharged. She's too fast to target.
I can't get a fix on her either.
Fuck is she?
You ever get the feeling she's just dicking with us?
No, Dom. This feels like a pretty sincere attempt on my life.
Baird,
any way we can slow this thing down?
Oh, it'll slow right down when we crash.
Oh, man. Everybody in one piece?
I'll get back to you on that.
Hold your fire! Phoenix? What in the hell are you doing here?
There's a column of grubs heading this way, Colonel. Let's get out of here and I'll explain.
Okay, mount up! Get on the radio and warn the fort we got grubs inbound. Phoenix, I'm guessing you didn't come all this way to inquire about my health.
No, we've got something for you. The key for Prescott's data disk.
Well, you must think it's pretty damn urgent. Hell, I'd almost given up on the damn thing.
Yeah, it contains information where Prescott's holding my father. Azura, ring any bells with you?
What in the hell do you mean, holding your father?
I got a message from him. He didn't get killed after all. Prescott had him kidnapped.
Dear God Almighty! And all that shit's on the disc? Well, where'd you get the key?
Prescott handed it to me today. Just before he died.
Well, Phoenix, I have no goddamn idea what to say. And that's a first for me.
Contact! Grubs at the front gate! All personnel to stand true position.
Fucking hell. Can't get
I'll
5 minutes
in
with
after
this game.
Dealt with our visitors.
Jesus.
Load up and meet me at the front gate. I'll be damned if I let those bastards take this fort.
Grab some weapons and get to the front gate.
Burning, you're on us. Get on the PA system and call it out.
Okay, will do.
Hello!
Ooh, long shot. You know what? Let's go with that.
Hold the front gate. We've got a whole scrub battalion out here, people. Get to the shelter. Get to the shelter.
Let's go. Never seen this many of them out here before.
Well, I think we might have pissed them off. We ran into the queen.
She's alive! God damn it! Phoenix, any more shots you want to share with me?
Not yet.
Oh my God!
Marcus, we don't hold those gates! We're back here!
Jesus, that guy got exploded. Game.
Come on, we gotta hold this fort.
Hey, what's up, dude? How you doing?
Gate.
Oh shit, hello.
I thought nobody ever got past the defensive gear.
They did. But that pendulum.
You still got Hammer of Dawn control, Colonel? You know, the big dangerous one.
I do, but the targeting system's screwed. Can't risk it.
Jesus. Oh, nice. Have you watched Alien and then Alien Studs? Are you watching them in order?
Enemy reinforcement!
Dropped in a minute. Let's see if I can show you. Oh shit!